Hello, friends. Thank you for coming to Katie's Tribe of Five. I have some friend mail. I was so surprised to receive this today. It's from Kay is for Karen, and she has a wonderful channel. I absolutely love her channel, and I've sent her some stuff in the past. And it's so funny, Karen, because I actually have something that I'm putting together for you right now as we speak. So actually, excuse my hands, we're painting, if you can't tell, we've got painter stuff here going. Yeah, we're painting. Anyways, I've got a package ready, getting ready to go to you, Karen. So thank you so much for this surprise package. I split it out just because it's easier for me to do one-handed when I'm filming, and so here we go. So guys, from K is for Karen, here we go. So she sent, oh, Karen, you are so sweet. Oh my goodness, you know what, Karen, I just love you. So I was looking for at the Dollar Tree for these, and of course my Dollar Tree just never got, I think they got one. I got one of them. Did not get them in, and I wanted these oh my gosh! It's the canvas art as well, and I've been dying for these too, because Karen, you know that I love doing crafts with my kids, and whenever I get them cheap and a good quality craft, it just... it's just great. So Karen, you are fabulous, girl. Look at this. I'm gonna just lay them all out here. She sent me, oh my gosh. Okay, so you sent me three of these wonderful canvas arts. These are so stinking cute. I can't even stand it. The kids are gonna have so much fun. I may get my son to be able to do one of these. My daughter loves to paint. Obviously, I am pretty crafty and artsy, and I'm always painting and doing something, and she is right there painting along with me, so she is going to be so happy, especially with that one. That is so cute to receive these. And the sun catcher. So if you guys had seen one of my previous videos, I had bought a sun catcher kit, and me and the kids, actually David, had a great time with it as well, and we made a whole bunch of sun catchers. And then actually for Mother's Day, my kids each painted two sun catchers for their grandmother, for my mom, which was so sweet. She thought it was wonderful. So anyways, long story short, we love sun catchers so much. And so when I had heard that they came out with the Crayola ones, and they're so beautiful, I wanted them so bad. And of course, like I said, mine never got them. Karen, thank you so much, girl. Thank you so much for thinking of me and thinking of my kids. And you know that this is just so well appreciated, and they are going to have so much fun this summer with this. So much fun. And of course, Karen has sent me a card over here. I will read that offline, Karen. Thank you again so much. And Karen, look forward to yours in the mail. It'll be coming very shortly. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye for now.